Good afternoon, my name is Jaime from Group 6, and today I would like to talk to you about the SWOT analysis of Goldman Sachs. Before we get into that, I would like to tell you what exactly a SWOT analysis is. A SWOT analysis evaluates the strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats of a firm. The strengths and weaknesses represent internal factors, while the opportunities and threats represent external factors. Now, the strengths of Goldman Sachs are as following. They are worldwide leaders in mergers and acquisition advisory, in investments and restructuring, having strong technical expertise evident by several innovations in mergers and acquisitions. They are also ranked number one in annual net income for investment services sector. The weakness of Goldman Sachs. Contrary to popular belief, Goldman Sachs is a leader in a few financial sectors, which leads me to say that they are urgently need to diversify. Due to share size, employees are greatly affected by economic turbulence. The current lawsuit filed by the SEC for misstated and omitted facts in disclosing documents for a product. Moving on to the opportunities of Goldman Sachs. The company holds worldwide leaders in identifying emerging markets, coined the term BRIC. They cover 3,000 equity securities, 350 fixed income securities, and 25 stock markets in more than 50 economies and regions. Last but not least, the threats of Goldman Sachs consist of extremely susceptible to the volatility of the financial markets, as well as a decreasing amount of merger and acquisitions due to economic instability. Now, the business principles are as follows. One, clients come first. By serving clients well, success will follow. Two, integrity and honesty are the heart of the business. Three, strive to anticipate the rapidly changing needs of our clients. Now, I'd like to leave you with a quote from the company. In a service business, we know that without dedicated, talented, and thoughtful people, we cannot be the firm we aspire to be. Our principal assets are our people, capital, and reputation. We are committed to maintaining a culture of diversity, integrity, and strong business principles. Thank you.